Hey friends, we'll be back into this new video tutorial with OSP Pro. In the previous video, I showed you guys how to do this and how to add up your background into your Flutter mobile apps to come up with something like this. Nice, simple looking app with actually using a card on your Flutter mobile application. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to add elevation and also how to add a shadow color to your Flutter mobile application. Now remember, we previously, this is what we have in our what known as list tile. We had got this kind of OSP apps, and when you try to run here, this is what we have. Now you would also add other few things, you know, to give us a complete introduction to a complete simple card on the Flutter mobile application. So if you check here, we have some few things to take care of. Inside your tile, we have list tile, we have the title, and the title is giving us that. Then this is the color which we would like the text to be. Now when you come down here where we have this this here, you can actually remove this kind of color to the text, or you can actually leave it. It is still okay. Just get out of that and you try to talk to the elevate, give the elevation. Like maybe they say the elevation you're giving is going to be 8, and then maybe you also want to come in and add also known as the shadow. So when you add the shadow this time around, the shadow is going to be looking to the color you want to give to, like the which color you want to give. Let me say, if I want the shadow color to be this very color here, blue, let the shadow be the blue color, you know, let it be moving to the blue color. I've saved my app in this simple term. If I try to run it again, we should have a blue shadow portraying to our Flutter app. You get, this is so nice and so beautiful. So if you cross check here, you can actually decide to remove this in your app if you don't want it. You can actually remove it off. You get, yeah, if you want, you can remove those stuffs off. It's still okay, that's still fine. If you don't want to give those styles and the rest, and you try to come back here, it is still going to generate for you what you need on your app, and everything should look just as nice as you wish. You get, so that's how you add a simple elevation and a simple shadow color to your card in the Flutter mobile apps. So that's for now. Now in also in the next video, I'm going to be showing you how to add other properties. For instance, when you look onto here, we have other few things to take care of. We have the leading, we have the subtitle, the trailing. You get, remember, the leading gives us a chance that we can actually add some other properties. Like if I say the leading, and I say maybe the leading what? They say the leading icon or whatever thing you want to come up with. Maybe let they say icons. Then you give the property or the icon you want to provide, or something that you want to come up with. Let me just say I'm giving there a leading icon to that given property. How will it respond and how will it look like? You get? So it depends. You can actually add something within that. So guys, thanks for watching this short video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my videos so that each time I post a new video on Flutter application, you'll be notified and you'll learn in the simplest way to code with me. Thank you for watching.